as one of my makeshift Halloween props. I used my old skeleton head and fitted a couple of LEDs to his eyes, and hopefully when I plug the battery in he should light up like so, and after a couple of seconds he starts flashing. But I'm thinking this would look quite effective in the dark, so here he's about to go, and there he goes.